Watch this before buying a house in California. Are you considering buying a home in Southern California and you're about to start the process? A couple things that you need to realize before starting the process is for most buyers that are starting the process, once they see the estimated monthly payment, it's going to be significantly higher than what you are anticipating for most. I have a lot of clients that are, we might meet in an open house, or I have a past client that refers them to me, and we start the process, we start sending them properties, and after we start seeing some properties and starting the pre-approval process, seeing that monthly payment is definitely going to be higher than you anticipated, mainly because of the interest rate. So a couple things to consider. Number one, the payment's going to be higher, and that's something that you're gonna have to seriously consider if that's right for you. There are a couple things to consider. Sometimes there's different loan programs, such as a 2-1 buy down. We've talked about that before. There's also some adjustable rate mortgages out there. I would definitely use your discretion when you take a look at those, because they're only a fixed rate for a short period of time. They're not a 30-year fixed mortgage. But rest assured, that payment most likely is gonna go down in the next couple years. Once rates go down and we all can refinance. Most professionals are anticipating interest rates to go down 1, 2, or even 3% over the next 2 years. And so rest assured that that payment that you're gonna see, and it's gonna be, you know, a little bit of a sticker shock, rest assured that most likely you'll be able to refinance and have a lower payment. And one thing that I'll say that should help you feel good about that if you do choose to move forward and purchase a house in Southern California, is that what do you think home prices are gonna do once interest rates do soften and come down a little bit?